Hey, what's your name, bro? I'm gonna take a walk around. What's your name?
Okay.
I'm getting cold. Henry. I gotta move around. Henry, I'm Joe. I'm Joe. Nice cool. to meet you. Try not to fight with them. Be for the
I'm
best.
I'm not fighting with them. That's the whole fucking thing.
I mean, we don't need any of that stuff.
No, it's not even any of that stuff or anything, man. Trust me, bro.
I know.
It's not any of that stuff, bro. Yeah. We're a lot bigger than you would expect.
Oh, we're in a lot of major cities right now.
Not even major cities, we're talking about New York right now.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Right now.
Absolutely.
In your shit, bro. Because you could be arrested by a cop who fucking likes to deal with Occupy Wall Street. You'll be like, yeah, Occupy Wall Street all the way. Meanwhile, you're talking shit, thinking you know everything. They'll lock you up for a long time, man.
You're right, though. You're right.
But I think you're going to get away with problems with you ain't.
You're right. Just calm down a little bit. That's all I'm asking,
Me,
Henry.
Calm down?
I know you are.
He's the one who needs to fucking just cut the shit and stop pretending he's something, bro. All
right.
You know? He's nothing. He's nothing. He does nothing here. He has done nothing. And he's always going to be a nothing. Why? Because he's not doing anything for us. Just fucking collecting change and fucking using it for himself.
It happens from time to time, but I mean, like, you just gotta, like, for the betterment of the movement, just.
No. Watch two people fucking fall off? Not me, man. It's not my job, bro. You wanna prostitute somebody somewhere else, bro.
I understand. Alright, man, I'm gonna take a lap. I'll be back, alright?
Yeah.
All right, we'll see you later, man.